heading outdoors, especially this weekend, it's supposed to be really nice, right? And you may want to grab a new pair of shades. And where else would you want to go but Eye Candy Optical? Steve Nelson joining us in the studio. I always love having you on because you always have the best of the best that you bring us.
We just brought more of the coolest of the cool.
I know.
Are you ready to rock that patio bar, sister? We're going to do it today.
I'm ready. What are we in for the summer?
We brought two awesome models with us. We have Tom and we have Bryn here today, and they are going to show us the coolest of the cool. So we're just going to just rock them and sock them. How's that sound?
All right, rock them and sock them.
All right, Tommy, I'm just going to hand this right here. This first one is Adidas, and look at this. Amazingly cool. Blue flash mirrors, all the metal. This is for the guy that's cooler than cool. And then we're going to put this Dior, which is the So Real 2 on.
Is that the one that I tried on last time?
I had to bring it back.
You're torturing me by bringing these on again. Bryn, aren't they just, oh my gosh, I want them.
They look amazing, and they're zero G, they're flat. They're flat, and they make them just wonderful.
Both of them. They look like they're ready to, they're celebrities, ready to hit the road. So these sunglasses make you feel like you're a celebrity. They do.
Well, that's the whole idea. I think with sunglasses, it's kind of like your alter ego. So you can be bigger than who you are in sunglasses. Mm-hmm. You can get fired up. You're like, okay, who am I? I'm like a rock star, movie star, whatever you want to be. That's why sunglasses and trends today, it's getting so big. Sure, it's nice to protect your eyes from the sun all those medical things that we need to talk about. But when you get right down to it, you want to look like a rock star.
You want to look like a rock star. Speaking of looking like a rock star.
You like those?
I'm sorry to point
Bryn,
some different ones out.
No, it's great. You can just... This is a Prada.
Yeah, Bryn, I'll take those.
There
you are.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
we're just gonna put them over
here. Absolutely.
Love
so look at
those.
Bryn and look at that with the studs. This is
love
really cool.
Those.
It doesn't get more rock and roll than that.
You look great.
And she looks just fantastic. And it's such a nice fit too. And they're just big and beautiful. And you notice the cat eye? Wonderful.
I love it. Now a lot of your glasses, they're unisex. I mean, now those I probably wouldn't put them on, but some guys might rock those. You never know. They would, you never know. But some of them are unisex glasses, and I love that.
Most definitely. Like, I mean, so, because people say, oh, you can usually tell ladies from men's, but there's a lot of unisex in the sun world for sure.
Right. Should
we try another one on Tommy?
Yeah, go ahead.
Absolutely. This next one's a Matsuda. Matsuda's made in Japan, and these are for your inner biker. I mean, look at this. With the side shields, come on. Those
there
are just absolutely fabulous.
All right, I want to see. Let's look here. I want to see there. You got a lot of colors going on.
I want to show you one more that's really cool. This is absolutely amazing. I'm going to put it on Tommy. This particular sunglass,
What is that made out of?
It is made out of vinyl records.
Neat.
Vinyl records. And so this is a particular line, and they do it out of drum pieces and guitars. So they're wood. Feel this.
Where is this? Where are they from?
Light as a feather. It's two brothers
in
Maine. Yes. Yes, Parkman.
In the USA.
And they're two brothers in Maine that started this company. But they're just kind of a fabulous, interesting sunglass.
We'll put them on them?
Yeah, let's
put them on
Tommy.
Ooh.
And then let's get another one.
These scream excitement. A lot of the colored lens are really in right now, right?
Yes, absolutely.
Different bright colors.
Yes, definitely with the flash mirrors and all that. Color is better. You see it in everything from mild to wild. They all do mirrors.
Okay.
This is the Adidas Mach 4, and this is... Oh my God, this
you would put them on. Yeah, you love them that much.
I love them so much. They're about as cool as it gets.
I'll just put my Dior
there you
back
go.
On
Let's
now so we
that.
Can all have sunglasses on and all look like stars,
fantastic.
Right?
Fantastic. That's exactly what we're going to do.
All right,
do.
What else? Last but not least, any other ones
last
here
but
that
not
really
least, I'm just
going to
show Bryn. We're just going to show her. This is a Makita, and Makita makes all their light as a feather. Feel this. You can't even feel this, can you, Bryn? And they are made out of surgical steel. And they just look fantastic. Again, another mirror look too. So,
really cute.
We're rocking the patio
really
bar.
Cute.
Are we rocking it?
Yeah, I mean, honestly, let's all just put on a pair, go out and have some sangrias on the patio, and we're good to go.
Fantastic. Absolutely.
Oh, you are in Westlake, right in the promenade.
We sure are.
Very easy to find.
Very easy to find. And we have a great selection of sun, everything from mild to wild. So, we showed you wild today, but we also have plenty of mild.
Wide range, they'll help you out. They'll find the bear that's best for you, and they won't lie about it either.
No, it's going to be.
We'll tell you when they look good and when they don't, right?
The perfect pair. When you have the perfect pair, you have the perfect pair.
All right, Steve, thank you so much. Hey.